before Crucix, he too was broken like you and me. Desperate, dying, he prayed at the altar. Until one day his plea was answered, and he was reborn. Not once, but twice, both fates entwined in his flesh.